From the depths, a monstrous monstrosity emerges. The creature of the swamp cries out in anger. Perhaps pity. Demons, gaze upon my fresh ammunition and know despair.
Recognize them. Almost as though they were my own.
Takeomusaki. I did not believe I would find you in such a place.
I was a warrior. I fought many great battles for the glory of our nation. For the honor of the dying samurai spirit. I was a hero.
I share this memory. I have lived many of the same victories.
I later learned that my victories were unwelcome. His betrayal was driven by petty jealousy. He knew I could endure anything. That I feared not even my own death. Punishment is one thing. This is cruelty. Who could be so evil as to desire another soul to endure such suffering? Who amongst us could be so dishonorable? Are you so blinded by your own loyalty? The orders came from the Emperor himself. My life, my path, is built upon a lie. This realm may have been corrupted, and consumed by evil. But we possess the power to change things. A better tomorrow is only possible if we blow away the ashes of the past. None of us choose the means by which mercy will find us. But I am at peace. I understand what must be done. Will you be my Kaishakunin? It is my honor.
Something else we must know. There is a chain of events that must be set in motion. Call it our insurance policy, in case we don't like where we end up.
Center our thoughts. Dies like hawk, no shot will miss. Yourselves with death's embrace. The warrior sees being surrounded only as a challenge. Entirely part of me almost pities you, demons.